get your information from all different perspectives. Think about this. If you happen to be the CEO of a company that has hundreds or thousands of employees, how remarkable would it be if you would just pick employees at random, right? Not your direct reports, maybe not even a level down, but random folks. Somebody who's an entry-level employee who started a month or two or three ago. And just say, hey, let's grab coffee, 15, 20 minutes, let's just talk. Talk about their impressions of your business. Share their experiences about your competitors from which they've arrived. Think about this. You want to get different perspectives on the same set of issues and challenges. And those different new perspectives will provide new opportunities that you and your leadership team can explore. This is a particular topic or a tactic that was shared with me by a friend of a friend who is a major CEO in a company and that's now growing. They're probably, I would say at this point, north of 1,000 employees. And it gets tough. Right? We all know the rules, how much more difficult it becomes to manage and lead people and have personal connections once that number exceeds 150. That's a different theory. You can read actually about that. But this particular individual shared that they would at random stop folks, or they were going through their headquarters and they see somebody in the elevator who they don't know, they haven't seen, but they all kind of carry their badges around their waist and they can identify them and say, hey, by the way, hey, my name is Joe. What do you think about X, Y, and Z? What are your thoughts? Oh, are you maybe available next week for a quick cup of coffee in the morning or in the afternoon, or pop by my office later, I have some questions for you. Off the cuff, you get the honest, the truth responses from all of these different people who otherwise may not believe that they'll have an opportunity to sit with you one-on-one and share their thoughts. So it's not about you as an executive leading that organization. It's more about them teaching you, educating you what they see from their perspectives and at their levels. Think about it. It's an interesting idea. It's interesting, very kind of off the cuff, as a matter of fact approach that I've learned about recently, and I think it's actually something that could be very valuable. Now, if you're running a major company, you won't have time to just meet with random people all day, every day, but it may not be a bad thing to sprinkle a person or two, once a week, once every 2 or 3 weeks, to get that pulse of your company, of your business, of your industry, so that your thoughts and your ideas are either validated or challenged and you learn in both perspectives. So think about that. As always, if this is the first video you see, please consider subscribing, sharing it with your friends and colleagues, and most importantly, leaving your thoughts and comments on this topic below. Also, share any other thoughts and ideas that you have about expanding your perspective and learning more from those you work with. Have a great day.